What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, that pretty boy Dre. This is my first video that I'll be making on my YouTube channel. Your boy's just, you know, just putting up videos here and there just for the fun of it. See how I like it. It can be something to do on my off days, all that good stuff. Yeah, so on my channel, we're gonna be doing just stuff that I like to do. Like, I'll be doing some shoe reviews on, like, normal, like, sneakers. I got some soccer shoes. I'm a soccer player. I'll be doing just a little bit of, you know, whatever I feel like. See what takes me. See what people are interested in. Doing some reaction videos because those seem to be popping right now. But, yeah, that's about what I'm going to be planning to do on this channel. And, yeah. So, in today's video, I'm going to start it off with a little bit of shoe review. I got two sneakers I'm gonna review today. I already purchased them. I haven't really worn them yet, but yeah, let's get right into it. The first pair will be the Nike Hurricanes all whited out. I'll show you guys I'm like taking the shoe out the box, and then I'll show you guys what the shoe looks like out the box, and I'll show you what it looks like on feet, maybe a little walk around, and then I'll give you like my reviews on the comfort, how like it feels and all that good stuff. So let's get right into this. Alright, so this is the box that it comes in, you know. The normal Nike box. Pretty nice. Nothing special here. I got this one for around $145 Canadian. I live in Canada. I wear size 9.5. And there's the Nike Air Hurricane. Let's get into opening up this box. So when you open up the box, you know, you got mesh, obviously. So I'm gonna take the mesh. This will be our first look at the shoe. Not bad. And as you can see, like, I've worn it once or twice, like on the bottom of the heel, but the top of it looking nice and crisp, nice and clean. Lighting's not the best right now, but I'll get that fixed real quick. But yeah, so that's out the box. That's the right foot, yeah. And then continue opening, you got the other foot. Once again, looking nice and fresh, nice and clean. As you can see on the inside of the sole, it's 9.5. So yeah, that's what that looks like out the box. Let's move the box out the way. So that's what they be looking like out the box. A little side demo just so you can see what they look like before I put them on my feet, all that goodness. All right, so now let's get ready into I'm gonna put them on, see how they feel, walk around with them, and then we'll go back and I'll give you guys my review on the shoe.
Somebody should have told me it would be like this, be like this, be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this, yeah. Life is a balance, you lose your grip, you can slip into an abyss. No doubt, you see these niggas tripping. Ego in charge of every move, he's a star. And we can't look away due to the days that he caught our hearts. He's falling apart, but we deny it. Justifying a half-assed shitty drop, we always buy it. When he tell us he a genius, but it's clearer lately. It's been hard for him to look into the mirror lately. There was a time when this nigga was my hero, maybe. That's the reason why his fall from grace is hard to take. Cause I believed him when he said his shit was pure, ain't he? The type of nigga swear he real, but all around us fake. The women, the dick riders, you know the yes men. Nobody with the balls to say something to contest them. So he grows out of control until the person that he truly was all along is starting to show. Damn, wonder what happened. Maybe it's my fault for idolizing niggas based off the words they be rapping. When come to find out, these niggas don't even write they shit. Hit some new style bubbling up, then they bite this shit. Damn, that's what I get for lying to myself. But fuck it, what's more important is he's crying out for help. While the world's egging him on, I'm begging him to stop it. Playing his old shit, knowing he won't top it. False prophets. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this, be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this. False prophets. Somebody should have told me it would be like this. Be like this, be like this.
So we back. This is the second pair of shoes I'm gonna be doing for you guys today. Once again, it's Nike don't know. I like Nike a lot. It's one of my favorite sneaker shoe brands. Them and Adidas, but you know, Adidas, I don't know. I just like Nike more. The styles are better. So on this Nike shoe I'm reviewing today, this one will be the Nike Roshe 1 SE. As you can see, I got it for $115. I really don't know what that AO means. But once again, as you can see, 9.5 size. All that goodness. So let's get into opening up this box too. Once again, normal Nike box. Same as the other one. Nothing special. You open it up, you got that paper, mesh material, whatever you want to call it. So you open this one up. And these shoes are, as you can see, it's more of like a runner type. It has a mesh. I personally like them because they're active. You can walk around with them. I've worn these like once or twice out. You can't really tell too much. But yeah, they'd be looking fresh too. So that's my right foot. And here's the second shoe. Once again, as you can see, looking pretty nice. Even the sole's looking nice. It's a dark, I'm not sure if you can tell, but it's like a dark gray, black color. Yeah, pretty nice. So I'll get this box out the way, and then we'll continue. All right, so that's what they'd be looking like out the box too. Pretty nice. As you can see in this lighting better, you can tell they're a gray, multicolor screen with a lighter and a darker gray. I personally like the look of them. I like the dark gray on the top with the light gray on like the sole part. I like shoes with a darker sole personally. But yeah, so let's get into this on my feet. I'll do what I did pretty much for the last one. I'll give you a little walk around and all that good stuff. So yeah, let's get into it.
Somebody should have told me it would be like this, be like this, be like this. Somebody should have told me it would be like this, yeah. Life is a balance. You lose your grip, you could slip into an abyss. No doubt, you see these niggas tripping. Ego in charge of every move, he's a star. And we can't look away due to the days that he caught our hearts. He's falling apart, but we deny it. Justifying a half-ass shit he dropped, we always buy it. When he tell us he a genius, but it's clearer lately. It's been hard for him to look into the mirror lately. There was a time when this nigga was my hero, maybe. That's the reason why his fall from grace is hard to take. Cause I believed him when he said his shit was pure, ain't he? The type of nigga swear he real, but all around us fake. The women, the dick riders, you know the yes men. Nobody with the balls to say something to contest them. So he grows out of control until the person that he truly was all along is starting to show. Damn, wonder what happened. Maybe it's my fault for idolizing niggas based off the words they be rapping. When come to find out, these niggas don't even write they shit. Hear some new style bubbling up, then they bite this shit. Damn, that's what I get for lying to myself. Well, fuck it, what's more important is he's crying out for help. While the world's egging him on, I'm begging him to stop it. Playing his old shit, knowing he won't top it. False prophets. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this, be like this. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this. False prophets. Somebody should've told me it would be like this. Be like this.
Back, you just saw me put on the shoes, take them out the box, walk around, all that good stuff. So I'm gonna give you a quick little like view on the shoes, what I liked, what I don't like, all that good stuff. So first we're gonna start out with the Nike Air Hurricanes. What can I say? Well, first of all, my first ever pure white pair of shoes. I think they're pretty nice. We'll start with the pros. Color's nice. I like the color. It fits really nice. Once you get your foot in the shoe, it's very comfortable. It has a nice foamy inside. So like when you're walking for like long amount of time, if you're trying to stunt on niggas, you know, you good. The laces are nice too. You can tuck them back so you don't have your laces flopping everywhere. And just overall, they're a pretty comfortable shoe. I'll give them that. They're just a comfortable shoe. They have like a sock feel, which brings me to the cons, which is putting on the shoe is kind of a pain because it is that like sock material, if you can see at the top. And as you can see in the video, I kind of struggled putting my foot in a couple times. But other than that, I can't really get much fault other than, of course, the being white shoes. They get dirty quick, so you gotta keep them nice and clean. You have to clean them after every use, which kind of is a pain at times, but you know, trying to look good, you gotta look good, right? But yeah, so that's my quick review on these. I would say out of 10, I'll give them an 8 out of 10. I would definitely recommend a cop because they look nice to me. I think they look better on feet than in the like just out the box, but that's just me. So yeah. And moving on to the last shoe that I did, we got the Nike Roshe SE, the gray color scheme. Once again, very comfortable shoe. If you've never worn a pair of Roshes before, which I doubt no one has, like they're a comfortable shoe. They're made of a nice mesh material. Your foot can breathe, so like your shoe don't stank quick, which is a big positive when you're active. The color scheme, I think, just looks fresh on feet. It's not too flashy. It has a nice overall look to it. It you could wear it up, you can wear it down. Like, there's overall, they're a nice shoe. The sole, not as comfortable as the Nike Air Hurricanes, but still very comfortable. Don't get me wrong. One thing I will say though, these are 10 times easier to put on than the Nike Air Hurricanes. The Nike Air Hurricanes, they have that like sock fit to them. These ones are more just like a normal runner. If I had to talk about cons with this shoe, I'd probably just say the laces. They're of a circle, like, I don't know, they're like a cylinder lace. So like they come undone a little easier than like non-cylinder ones. But other than that, I can't find no fault with this shoe because like color's clean. It's not that hard to keep clean. Once again, I do clean them after every use, but that's just me. You probably don't have to. But yeah, that's my review on this. Out of 10, I'd give these a 9. I'd give them the 1 over on the Hurricanes just because they're just easier to put on. And like comfort's almost the exact same, so you can't go wrong with that. And color is pretty nice. I would recommend cop because once again, comfortable shoe, good colorway, you can wear it with a lot of things. And yeah, so that's my review on both of these shoes, and I'll be back in a sec to wrap up this video. So if you like my video, guys, please make sure to drop a like, subscribe. If you have any like feedback to give me, I'll be reading them comments. I'm pretty sure I won't get much out the first video, but you know, you gotta stay positive, right? But yeah, so that's it for today. I'm probably thinking my next one will drop, like my next video will drop on Thursday. It'll probably be a reaction video to probably like Alonzo Ball or someone, all those big up hype people right now. But yeah, so follow me on my social medias and holla at your boy. I'll see you later.
I'm away down. You were the one that was trying to keep me way down.
They tell me I should fix my grill cause I got money now. I ain't gon' sit around in front like I ain't thought about it. A perfect smile is more appealing but it's funny how my shit is crooked, look at how far I done got without it. I keep my twisted grill just to show the kids it's real. We ain't picture perfect but we worth the picture.